RPO.
Who's that? That's like a catcher. Instead of going like, Mike,
you better not have got that on tape.
Getting out of the way,
you
gotta get the ball.
You're the
shit in the hog. That was the stupidest thing I've ever seen. I did it myself.
Let's have an encore interview with you. Peter Rossi, real estate magnate and tennis professional.
How not to hit the tennis ball.
Doc, come here, sir.